the mission.
You can go right in, you know. He'll be waiting for you.
Thanks.
I need you to strip down to your underwear.
Finally, some action.
I'm giving you a physical.
Are you sure this doesn't bring out any sudden urges in you?
I have the urge to buy you vitamins. Now, open wide.
Can we skip to the turn and cough part?
Drop and give me 20.
Can I give them to you in monthly installments?
Well, how many can you do?
3-ish?
I'll spot you 17. Congratulations, you're in the army now.
What?
I'm all over it, sir!
Hey, check it out, the loser ain't got no clothes!
You be careful, Jack. These are your grandfather's lucky underpants. They got them through Korea, Vietnam, and most of Woodstock.
Yikes.
Are you sure you want to do this, Jack? You could get killed. Remember when we went paintballing?
Trust me, this is the Canadian Army. Way less risky.
Thanks for the empty bedroom. I've already rented it out. Have you met Dave?
Hey.
You disgust me, war pig.
I'll miss you too, Spoons.
Next stop, Army.
Well, this is it.
Make me proud, Jack.
4 out of 5 people join the army for reasons other than patriotism. Whether it's the need for discipline,
hey!
Or dissatisfaction with their chosen vocations, the army draws from a wide net. But is the army casting its net a bit too wide? I wonder. Hello? Anyone here?
How did you get in here? This is a secure area.
Well, there was nothing there to stop me.
Oh, right. Budget cutbacks. I had to sell my Do Not Disturb sign so we could buy a more recent map.
Hey, weren't you the bus driver?
I wear a lot of hats around here, cutbacks, you know. And that's, aren't you the bus driver, sir? Now, I'd like you to meet the drill sergeant. Get your picker to the barber, Private Ryder.
Hey, you're new here.
Yeah, is it that obvious?
It's a small army we have left here at home. Everyone else is on a special mission.
Covert ops in Afghanistan?
No, shoveling snow in Toronto. I'm Jessica. I'll introduce you around. This is Major Giggles.
Hooray!
Over here we have Jonesy. He's got a 1,000-yard stare.
1,000 yards, huh?
Give or take a yard.
Guys, this is Jack.
I'm Psycho!
No! I'm Psycho!
There's
I'm
a bit
psycho.
Of a disagreement as to
no,
who's the real
I'm psycho.
Psycho.
It says Psycho on my driver's license! I carved Psycho into my back with a knife!
So? Then I ate the knife! Oh, yeah? Well, I ate a 5-pronged Swiss Army knife with tweezers and a cordless drill, sir!
And this is Hype. He's an embedded journalist.
I'm here with the man of the 32nd Brigade for a meal, or as they call it, chow. And I just gotta say, it's a thrilling dining experience. These potatoes are just awesome, and the mess hall is really buzzing in anticipation of today's soup.
The soup sucks.
Trouble is brewing on the East Coast. The government's new cod tax riles the province of Newfoundland.
We've got to tell them that a tax on our Newfoundland fish is like a punch in our Newfoundland face.
But don't worry, because we've got the Canadian Army. Oh, look out, Private. It's graduation, and General Skitskov issues our troops a creative and affordable array of weaponry. Ooh, tough luck, fella.
Premier McCurtz!
Do you think the Prime Minister has it in for Newfoundland?
You bet I do. Fact, since he took office, the Prime Minister has introduced the cod tax, the unemployment tax, and now the Newfoundland tax. Fact, the PM's pet peeves are early Viking settlements and funny accents. Someone told me that, and I believe it. So yes, I think the Prime Minister may have a thing or two against Newfoundland. Mr. Prime Minister, my province cannot survive under your punitive tax measures.
I understand, Mr. Premier, but if we didn't have taxes, we wouldn't have any money.
I know what taxes are for. Why are you picking on Newfoundland?
You have it all wrong. I sympathize with your province. Why, recently I was saddened by the news that a Newfie died while ice fishing.
I'm not aware of this incident.
Apparently he was run over by a Zamboni.
That's it! We Newfoundlanders refuse to be the butt of your jokes any longer, and I find the word Newfie insulting.
Don't you dare separate!
Why's that?
It would be a shame if what happened to the Premier of Nova Scotia happened to you.
Huh? Whoa!
It would also be a shame if what happened to the Premier of Quebec happened to you.
Huh? Suddenly singing will make you very happy, no?
You will find our notice of separation on your desk in the morning.
Qu'est-ce que c'est? You can just do that?
Privates, we have a new enemy. The province of Newfoundland has separated, and we must unseparate them. Private Ryder, I'll need to speak to you about a super-duper top-secret mission.
Oh, sure.
The rest of you, prepare for war!
Finally, some action!
I agree with Psycho Gary!
Thank you, Psycho Matt, sir!
Could you keep it down? We're trying to have a top secret meeting here. Are you taping this?
Knock it up, Pickers! I didn't sign up to take a cruise. I'll give you full attention to the lieutenant. I'll be honest now. Some of you may not make it past the beachhead. In fact, quite a few of you may die. But in my mind, you are all heroes. Except you, Major Giggles. You heard the man, you maggoty peckers. Prepare to disembark.
And there you have it, the call to battle, the churning of the insides, the stirring of the bowels.
Could you excuse me?
This is it! Oh,
No! No!
Hold your fire! How are the wounded?
No wounded, sir.
How are the fallen men?
They're getting back up, sir.
Tripped on a rock! Sir!
It's hard to run on sand, sir!
What about those explosions?
I think that was all me, sir.
Any sign of the enemy? Hand me those binoculars.
Oh, turkey sack of grass.
Do we have any binoculars that work?
No, sir. But Jonesy here has a 1,000-yard stare.
Great. What do you see, soldier?
Desolation. Desolation.
Yep, sounds like Newfoundland. Let's head inland. Secure the landing vessel.
Already taken care of, sir.
Very good. Let's move out.
Dearest Betty, I hope this letter finds you well. As you know, I'm heroically serving my country on the front lines of this damnable war. The terrain here is as alien as it is unforgiving.
Ow!
I'm fighting on despite horrible injuries. Other people in my platoon have it even worser. We witnessed our first casualty the other day.
Hurry, Major Giggles!
Death is always near. See any good movies lately? Anyway, I miss you, and I think about the good times we've had at odd jobs, and if I don't make it out of this hellhole, I want you to have my Van Halen albums. Fondly, Private Jack Ryder.
Here with the boys of the 32nd Brigade. We've been having a lot of fun so far, but war's not only about having fun, it's also about trench foot, death, and ratings. What's your name, soldier?
I'm Psycho Matt, sir!
That's amazing! And what precisely are you holding there, Matt? Is that, dirt?
Army issue dirt, sir!
And what do you do with that dirt?
I throw it in people's eyes, shove it down their throats, that kind of thing.
How about you? What's your weapon of choice?
I have a fife, which I can play really poorly.
Excellent for psychological warfare.
Yeah, plus I plug up the holes and I use it as a blowgun. The stupid newfies will never see it coming.
Awesome! I can't wait. Wow, as the viewers can see, I have some sort of projectile emanating from my chest. You know, being on the battlefield really gives you a different perspective. Makes you wonder if this was the best career move.
His last word, moo.
Mail plane! Here comes the mail!
Goody!
No! Here it comes! Look out!
Oh, killed by friendly mail.
Oh, well.
Dear Jack, this is your grandmother. I'm glad to hear that you are well. Things back home have changed. Your mother just got a huge propaganda account. We're not sure where your sister is. I feel partially responsible because I told her that she was a... Dave is fine. Love, Max.
You told her she was a what?
Oh, a postcard.
Dear Jack, you're a... My father was a... I'm a... Your mother's a... Spoons is a... You're a... Love, Max.
I can't take it anymore! Come and get me, you bastards! Ooh.
Nice throw, Darcy.
There be no honor in killing another, Ron. Unless it's with a nice throw.
That's the Darcy I know.
Finish your top secret mission.
Right. Thanks for reminding me.
Here is your mission, Private Ryder. We want you to find the Premier, and then...
Terminate with extreme prejudice.
So, what do you have in mind?
Do I have to spell it out?
Mm-hmm.
K-I-L-L-H-I-M.
Oh.
I will finish my top secret mission.
Mail plane!
It's really a beautiful country. The windswept landscape, the brooding sky, the omnipresent seals. The seals seem especially intelligent, almost like they're studying you.
Pardon me, Lieutenant, but is that seal holding binoculars?
That's not a seal! That's a newfie! Get him! And his binoculars!
I got him, sir! It's a girl newfie, sir!
Spoons! Spoons!
You know this newfie soldier?
She's not a newfie, sir. She's my sister.
The Premier is a great man. For a man.
Tell us where his base is.
Let me handle the interrogation. I know her weaknesses. Well, sis, I can't say I haven't been waiting a long time for this. Where's the newfie base?
I'll never tell you anything.
And while we're at it, where's my autographed Guy Lafleur card?
Actually, that I can tell you. I tore it up.
You... That's it!
Hmm.
I'm getting kind of hungry. What should I make? Perhaps a nice, juicy seal puppy burger. But I have nothing to cook it with, except this club!
You wouldn't!
Oh, you're right, I wouldn't. Look at him, he's so cute. Why are you such a Newfie lover?
Because I'm a Newfie. Max told me her father was a St. John's whaler.
But if you're a Newfie, that means I'm a Newfie. That's what Grandma's letters were trying to tell me. I'm a Newfie? So why am I fighting other Newfies?
Bro?
Yeah? Oh! Thanks, sis. I'm sorry she got away, sir.
The Newfie is as cunning as she is wily.
Man, the Newfies are nothing like the jokes.
I'm not a Newfie.
No one said you were, son. Now, I need to see what's beyond that ridge. Did we ever get any binoculars?
Yes, sir!
That work?
No, sir!
You, with the 1,000-yard stare. What do you see?
I see the faces of the children.
What about 900 yards from here?
I see a fishing boat. It's kicking up a lot of dust.
But that's crazy. There's no water within kilometers of... Sweet Jesus!
No! Damn this war! Damn Newfies! I'll soil every last one of them!
Let it go, Psycho Gary!
Please don't call me that. From now on, just call me Grieving Gary.
Okay, Grieving Gary, let's go!
Wait for me!
Oh! Into this canyon, man!
Well, look at the chucklehead who be trapped like a lobster in a lobster trap.
Kiss the cod! Kiss the cod!
No ballyragging a mainlander's boys.
Must complete the mission. Mr. Premier, sir.
You look like an errand boy sent by grocery clerks to collect a bill.
That's true. And it comes to 3565.
Who sent you?
The agency.
Yeah, Odd Jobs, the temp agency. Mr. Premier, I don't know what to do. On the one hand, I have my loyalty to my platoon and my mission. And on the other hand, you're now my people.
My great-grandfather used to say, I's the bye who shakes the cod, but doesn't go home to Lizer.
I'm not sure how that applies to this situation.
Do what you gotta do.
Okay. Let's get out of here.
Did you accomplish the mission?
I'd rather not talk about it. First kill and all.
I understand. Did you get the keys to this cell?
There's no lock. There never was one.
Stupid Newfies.
Yeah.
Let's hustle, man. We've got a transport coming to meet us at the landing site.
We're almost at the rendezvous point, Commander!
Now let's send those Newfies a message. Ping their asses!
Aye, aye, sir!
I said one ping only! This sub wasn't built to withstand two pings! We gotta surface! Evasive action! Sorry, General, but we had some trouble with the ping system.
I'm sorry I wasn't there in the sh** with you boys. That's okay, sir. We got the coordinates of the rebel base. Excellent!
Are you okay, sir?
Excellent! Who's the commander of this vessel?
I am, sir.
Give me your hat, Commander! Now then, lock missiles out of the rebel Newfie base.
I'm sorry, sir, but I'm gonna have to ask you to step away from the guidance system.
Damn it! You are pecker deep in shit at this moment!
I can't help it, sir. I'm a Newfie. I can't do it!
Thank God. Let's play a reel. Will you help me betray your country now, Jack?
What the hell? What do you want me to do?
I'll tell you exactly, but first, double time! With a jig!
Please, son, this is treason.
I'm sorry, sir, but it's only temporary treason until you and this country come to your senses. Jonesy, bring me a rolled-up newspaper. Now.
Bad soldier, stupid soldier, bad soldier, stupid soldier.
Now that I've neutralized Skitzkopf, I want you to set some new coordinates. Now!
Ay, ay, ay.
Well, our man on the inside should have taken care of McCurtz by now. Stupid Newfie.
Good one, eh?
And if he didn't accomplish his mission, we still have a sub to take out the rebel base.
Sir, about that sub?
Aw, crap!
The successful Newfie resistance led to a peace accord, and Newfoundland rejoined Canada.
Number one, no more Newfie jokes, unless really funny. Number two, military can only be used for peacekeeping and inclement weather. And number three, no more kooky taxes!
General Skitzkopf was hired by a consulting firm.
Fourth quarter was actually three times larger than the third quarter, or the first quarter.
Lieutenant Skitzkopf became a haberdasher.
It's absolutely you.
Drill Sergeant Skitzkopf went MIA.
Hacker!
And Bus Driver Skitzkopf was tried for war crimes.
I am just the bus driver.
Jonesy got a job as a tour guide.
And if you look to your left, you can see the ocean.
What the hell is he talking about?
Grieving Gary went on to sculpt a monument for Psycho Matt. And I received a hero's welcome upon my arrival home. Hello? Hello? Someone forgot to pick someone up at the airport.
Hey, Jack. We're out of milk.
Betty, the war has changed me. I know what's important now.
You betrayed your whole country.
Oh, people forget that kind of thing.
You realize this warrants a court-martial.
Well, how bad could that be? That's it? Man, that was nothing. Do you want to, court-martial the other sleeve?
You're supposed to be humiliated.
Well, you're gonna have to do a lot better than that.
All right. Take off your clothes then, soldier.
Again?
Now, march!
Boy, that office must be cold.
Left, right. Move it, soldier, move it! And let's hustle, all of you. Let's hustle your private. No, disregard that. Wrong connotation. 1, 2, 3.